على الباب.
Catch your fuckers! Catch!
Glorious band, the chosen few, on whom the Spirit came. 12 valiant saints, their hope they knew, and mocked the cross and flame. He met the tyrant's bandaged steel, the lion's gory mane. He bowed his head, his death to feel.
Danny fell, ran and ran and ran and ran, like a penny whirligig, 20,000 miles, for it took him half an hour to fall before he struck the rocks. And do you know what they did to Peachy? They crucified him, sir, between two pine trees, as Peachy's hands will show. Poor Peachy, who'd never done them any harm. He just hung there and he screamed, but he didn't die. And the next day they come and they took him down and they said it was a miracle he wasn't dead. And they let him go. And Peachy come home in about a year. And the mountains, they tried to fall on old Peachy. He was quite safe because Daniel walked before him. And Daniel never let go of Peachy's hand. And Peachy never let go of Daniel's head.
His head?
You knew Danny, sir.
Oh, yes.
You knew. Most worshipful brother, Daniel Dravot, Esquire. Well, he became the king of Kafiristan with a crown on his head. And that is all there is to tell. I'll be on my way now, sir. I've got urgent business in the south. I have to meet a man at Melbourne Junction.